Hi everyone, welcome to Gaming Explained. Today in this video I'm going to guide you through how you can turn off wave indexing on PizzaDD. So let's get started. First of all, open the PizzaDD app on your device. Now tap on the gear icon that's on the top left corner of your screen. Then toggle off the button besides wave indexing. And that's it. This is how you can turn off wave indexing on PizzaDD. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel so that you'll never miss another gaming update.